Hey everyone, this is Warp Whistle Daily, and we've got an Apple-centric news day today with a big Apple press conference tomorrow morning in New York this time, so we get to watch it at a more reasonable hour on the East Coast. I'm excited for this one, even though I just bought a new iPad. They're apparently announcing iPad Pros and a new replacement for the MacBook Air. Now, this would kind of put this maybe between the MacBook and the MacBook Pro with some sort of replacement. I'm not sure if this is going to be medium tier or like low end kind of thing, but I'm excited for some new laptops and for some new computers, maybe even a Mac Mini. It's been a while since they've really refreshed their computer lineup, and right now they don't have something that really impresses me. I don't find the MacBook Pro has really evolved in a way that's interesting to me. I'm very happy with my current MacBook Pro, but would love to see something new. So let me know if you're an Apple fan, if you're excited for tomorrow, and we'll see you then.